One person was killed in a head-on crash near Woodland, Washington this morning. 28-year-old Elton Cole was driving in oncoming traffic around 5:30 when he ran into a Ford pickup on I-5. Cole was not wearing a seatbelt and died at the scene. The driver of the pickup is 30-year-old Eric Nelson. He was wearing a seatbelt and is now in serious condition in the hospital.